diesel kinetic. Mm-hmm. Which is not right for that car.
Well,